Hello! I hope you enjoy those ale degustations with me. I would like to thank you everyone for reaching 1,000 of subscribers. It took a long time, but finally we are here. And so I have something special for this occasion. Żywiec Porter, but aged a little bit. The date is 19th of April 2021. But obviously I couldn't bring this beer this date. Probably it was 2019, definitely summer 2019. So now it's about 4 years. We will see how it's changed during this time. 9.5% ABV, 21% of extract. Ingredients: water, malted barley, Munich Pilsen, caramel, and roasted barley, sugar, hops, and hop extract. So, let's have a try. I have another Żywiec Porter, still aging from 2016. So, if I will reach some milestone, I would check this one as well. Right. So, the first glimpse of how the Żywiec Porter age. As a fresh beer, it's quite complex. It's quite lively. Golden Cup. Żywiecka Szkoła Piwowarstwa. Żywiec. Okej. Okay. And we have a dedicated glass, which I won in a competition. You need to you had to send a picture of you enjoying your beer, and you could win a glass. So I did, and I've won. Yeah, I'm a lucky person. Okay, so I've started this channel in 2016, mostly because I was lazy. I've started first as in database. I was writing down every beer that I've tried in notes, what I like, what I didn't like. But I said, this is too much work. It will be cheaper and quicker just to record what I think about the beer. So I started, and I was very shy. I was very shy. If you will see the first videos on the channel, it's embarrassing. But yeah, I learned a little bit. I learned about beer, about interaction with viewers. And I hope the channel is a little bit better now. Of course, I always welcome any suggestions how I can improve. But I think every performer would like to see those comments, isn't it? Okay, let's come back to this nice beer. Jet black, nice creamy head, small bubbles, it's beige, lovely. Ah, complex aroma, really nice. It's soft, but it's fruity. Lots of coffee, chocolate, roastiness. Raisins, figs, a little bit of cherry. Oh, lovely. Okay, let's have a try. Cheers. Oh wow, it's so soft. Loads of chocolate. First you have an impression of milk chocolate, but then it starts to change to dark chocolate with a little bit of sourness. Lots of roastiness. Oh, little bit of herbal accents in the finish. But it's still very drinkable. It's not heavy. Really, really good. Some like a cherry, wild cherry liqueur. But it's very soft, very, very soft. Mostly you can experience dark chocolate, roastiness, coffee, and on the end you have herbal finish. Combine of course with those nice coffee and roasted notes. Ooh. I think a little bit of plum. Really complex, deep beer. Alcohol. You know what? I didn't notice any alcohol in this beer. The roastiness and coffee and chocolate just masked any alcohol influence. It's lovely masked. So it's really good. Ooh, really good beer. The fresh Żywiec-Polsat, it's more fruity. More fruity, more lively. Not in this manner that wants to escape from the bottle, but it's energetic and fruity. But this one is soft, a little bit heavier, but not too heavy. It's really still a really drinkable and refreshing, but also it's really relaxing beer. Just beautiful. And you know what? It is not very expensive. So if you are going to Poland for Well, I don't know. Holidays and just a trip, I don't know. You can buy a crate of this beer, right? I don't know, 4-pack or 20 or whatever, and just keep it in your cellar. It gets better every year. Lovely stuff. And I hope it is a future for my channel. It will get better every year. I hope so. Lovely. I hope you enjoyed this video as much as I enjoyed this beer. Please like it. Please subscribe to my channel. And when you've done it already, hit the notification button and the shape of the bell. It will remind you about every new video on the channel so you'll be up to date. And because of this, you will not miss any of the degustations. Share this video with your friends. Let this channel grow. Cheers. Na zdrowie.